As per Hindu mythology, animals and birds take an eminent place and act as vehicles of many gods and goddesses. India is a sacred land where people highly believe and fulfill their traditions, customs and rituals wholeheartedly. In Hindu culture, everything is seen as of great significance, whether it's a tree, bird, animal, water or air, or feeding the needy and underprivileged. As per Vedas and scriptures, it is considered that feeding birds and animals help in avoiding the ill effects of planets in your horoscope and add to our good karma. In our culture and belief, that our ancestors arrive on earth in the form of crows. Feeding them is considered as feeding our dead ancestors. Crows are the only birds which act as a messenger to Pitruloka. They are the element of air. Offering them Shraddh food during this fortnight is a way to pay homage to one's forefathers and gratify their souls. Feeding birds comes under remedies or parihara in astrology. Usually, people who are going through financial issues or lack of harmony in married life tend to feed birds, especially pigeons, crows. Crows is the vehicle of Lord Saturn. The problem is coming to us due to our karma or due to our ancestors were not happy, which reflect through placement or aspect of Saturn. This brings arguments or disappointments, marital issues, hence disharmony comes to our life. There could also be situation in the workplace or it could be problems in our business or the sudden health problem. So by feeding crows, it gives Shani or Saturn Preeti, thereby brings harmony and balance into our life, married life, mental tension, problems at workplace, health problem. It brings harmony with nature. It's like natural barter system. We give it to nature and nature gives back.